Just picked up my second Yamaha Champ. It came with this Chappie I bought. Gonna be doing a video on it pretty soon, but this Champ is a big project bike, but it does have some good pieces to it. Okay, this is just gonna be a little before video. Bent shocks on a bent rack in the front, bent foot pegs. Missing one of these right here. Cracked headlight, tail light, and this little plastic guard that goes right there. Then we're gonna put new fenders on. I'm gonna switch the levers are broken. I'll bring you guys back once I get everything switched over. Okay, just finished swapping everything over onto the Champ. The main thing we did was switch the forks, and so they're not bent anymore. We put both new fenders on, that nice little mirror up top, center plastic piece. Foot pegs, those little cover that goes on the foot pegs. New tail light and reflector. So, overall, I'm pretty happy with it. Make sure we got some fuel.